A long time ago, when I was like 8 or 9 or something, my parents stopped fighting all the time and decided to start going out and have fun and leave me home with a babysitter. The first one they got me was Miss Newt. She had a degree in child psychology.
Eugene. To bed!
My grandmother started babysitting, and that wasn't so bad, because I could do whatever I want. But then one night I missed, so Madame Westarin started coming. Finally, there was this one, my last. That was kind of interesting. Her name was Carol. My cousin's a junior.
So?
Want to see my report card?
No.
Want to see my gun collection?
No.
What do you want to do then?
Nothing.
A genius.
Eugene.
Yeah. Want to drag?
Want to play a game of Star Blasters? I could have beaten her if I wanted to, but I didn't want her to feel bad and then not want to come back and babysit again. Of course, she did come back and babysit again. Now, don't cheat.
For you, Carol.
Your turn.
Mate.
I ought to be a scientist already. Then I can blow up the whole world and be the only one left alive. What do you think?
Keep rubbing.
Of course, I could figure out a way so you'd survive too. You could be my assistant. The next time, which was the last time, she came over and was acting really weird. She kept on playing the same old stupid song over and over again.
Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to strawberry field.
What's your problem? Well, what? I'm a virgin.
Me too.
Eugene?
Yes, Carol?
Do I look like one? Go to bed.
Next morning, I told my parents, not about the stain on the new carpeting, just that I thought from now on I was grown up enough to spend the night alone. They said fine.